Diodes, transistors, and MOSFETs are discrete semiconductor devices. Packaging form for discrete devices is quite different from integrated circuits. Discrete devices are used for both low power and high power applications. For low power application, the size of silicon chips are really small with die sizes of less than 0.5 mm square. A diode is a two-terminal device. A diode chip has top side as anode terminal, which has an aluminum layer for wire bonding or clip bonding process. In some cases, top metallization is silver or gold, which are specific for soldering process only. The backside is a cathode terminal, which is also metallized with gold or silver layer. Bipolar junction transistor, or BJT, is a three-terminal device. The top side of silicon chip has two terminals, the base and the emitter. These are aluminum bond pads suitable for wire bonding process. For most devices, backside of the silicon chip is metallized with gold layer, while some have additional layers of other metals to improve device performance. MOSFET is also a three-terminal device. Has a top side as the gate terminal in the form of a small bond pad, and also the source terminal, which is a large aluminum bond pad suitable for both wire bonding, clip bonding, and even flip chip process. Common backside metallization for MOSFET is layers of titanium, nickel, silver, or titanium, nickel, silver, and tin. Common die-attach method for gold-back metallized device is eutectic process, while other back metallization is suitable for subsolder, eutectic, and silver-peeled epoxy die-attach process. Most low-power discrete devices, such as small signal transistors, switching diodes, and rectifiers, have chip size of approximately less than 0.5 square millimeter, and power dissipation of less than 500 milliwatts, which makes them suitable for small, tiny packages. Small outline transistor, or SOT, packages are made for transistors. SOT23 is the most popular surface mount package for low-power application. With its small footprint and height of just over a millimeter, it is used widely in portable and mobile electronic devices. But with electronic devices getting smaller and smaller, board space is a premium. SOT packages are prime for very small space-limited applications. SOT323, SOT523, and SOT923 packages do the job for these applications. The table shows dimensions of these SOT packages. Notice that SOT923 package has less than 1 square millimeter footprint with height of less than 0.5 millimeter. It is very small that the leads cannot be anymore formed, thus as a straight leads. Small outline diode, or SOD type package, is a two-terminal package that is designed for diodes. Similar to SOT, this type of package is for surface mount application and very small. SOD923 is the smallest package for a diode. Other applications require devices with higher power dissipation, say between 0.5 watt to 1 watt. These devices are larger silicon chips, approximately more than 1 square millimeter in size. SOT89 and SOT223 are surface mount packages for discrete devices, primarily for low and medium power transistors. A larger package allows larger die attach pad appropriate for larger silicon chip. Also, the exposed pad of SOT89 or tab of SOT223 allows better heat dissipation for better package performance. For low-cost electronic devices that are not limited by board space, using a through-hole package is the better option. Very popular through-hole packages are TO92, TO226, and TO126. TO stands for transistor outline. These packages have larger body size, thus have higher power dissipation, and can accommodate larger silicon chip. TO126 has the option to be mounted to an external heat sink for better heat dissipation. high-voltage Schottky diode, high-power MOSFET, and BJT are examples of power discrete devices. These devices have large die size and operates at high current and dissipates a lot of heat. Most power devices have backside metallization suitable for soft solder and silver epoxy die attach process. Power discrete devices have large bond pads that is suitable for multiple thick aluminum bonding wires, aluminum ribbon wire, or copper clip bonding. Illustrations on this slide are examples of thick aluminum wire bonding configuration. The illustration on the left is a dual Schottky diode. Each diode is wire bonded using thick aluminum wire with diameter of 15 mm or 20 mm. The next illustration is a power MOSFET with multiple thick aluminum wire bonded on the source pad. Similarly, thick aluminum wire is used to bond a power bipolar transistor. Because of larger die size and bond pads, aluminum ribbon wire or copper clip are other options for power MOSFET for better device performance. Popular discrete power packages are shown on the table. For surface mount application, D-pack and D2-pack are the more popular packages. Both packages have exposed pad for better heat dissipation. D-pack is a smaller of the two packages, and obviously D2-pack can accommodate larger chip size. TO220 is one of the most popular through-hole power package. It has an equivalent body size as D2-pack, but being a through-hole package allows it to be mounted onto an external heatsink for better device and package performance. There are several variations of TO220 package as per JEDEC standard, and also a pull pack or fully molded version is available. TO247, TO3P, and TO264 are the largest through-hole TO packages. These packages have larger body size, thus can accommodate larger die sizes of high-power discrete devices. I recommend to check JEDEC standard package outline drawings for dimension details. Most JEDEC standards are free if you register and create an account. SOIC stands for Small Outline Integrated Circuit, a common surface mount package for ICs. It is also popular for low-medium power MOSFETs, as it can be configured to a dual die-attach pad for dual MOSFET application or a single large die-size MOSFET. Because the package is primarily for IC packaging, the die-attach method is using silver-pilled epoxy and gold wire bonding as interconnect method. Standard SOIC package has no exposed pad, but an exposed pad option is also available. More applications have limited board space, thus requires much smaller packages. DFN packages are made for this type of application. DFN stands for Dual Plat No Leads. DFN 0603 is a two-terminal package for diodes with size and height that is less than a millimeter. DFN 1006 is a three-terminal version for small signal transistors and MOSFETs. There is also Power QFN package for power discrete devices. This package type has exposed pad and can be configured for dual die or large die size application, which gives flexibility to both power handling and board space requirements. Feel free to drop a comment, question, or email. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you for watching.